Hi guys, welcome to another video of the Dojo Dodos. So, sorry this video came out so late, but I am doing a what I got for Christmas. So, some people from Florida gave me some stuff. Some people from North Carolina gave me some stuff. Some people from here in Virginia gave me stuff. Some people in Wisconsin gave me stuff. So I'll go with the stuff that I don't have, but like are put away in a special spot stuff. My great grandma, who's 93, thank God she's still alive, got me 2 crystal ornaments that do not go on the tree. They just go through your family and generations. But since they were given to me, I give them to my kids and all that. So, thank you, Granny. And then, in my stocking stuffer, I got socks, which are put away somewhere, which I don't know where they are. And then I got food, which I kind of already ate it all. Either that or to put away secretly. So, first, let's do what I got from Julie, the other dodo. So, she got me this sleeping bag thing. It's like a zebra horse thing. So, it just sits on my chair as a pop decoration. I will soon be doing a house tour for you guys. Not sure when that's coming out, but it will be coming soon. Next, what I got from my grandma. My dad got a muscle car book, but we both like cars, so she wasn't gonna buy 2 of them. So she got me a National Geographic Y book. Over 1,111 answers to everything. So this could be like what school exists and stuff. Also, one other thing that I got but don't have with me right now is an ornament. It says my name on it. Next, from, I believe, Santa. Yeah, Santa was my life as a ninja because he knows I do karate. So. So, he got me this My Life as a Ninja book, and I've been reading it. It's actually a really good book. Okay, so, these I excuse as a late present because they were from my aunt, and we didn't see her till New Year's. So, she knows I love these on GTRs. She got me a blue Hot Wheels Skyline R33 and a orange Hot Wheels Nissan GTR R35. And she also got herself a Fiat Mini. She has that. So she has 3 Morris Minis. She got 2 R35s, and then she got a gray one for my dad. So she got an R35, 3 minis, and that's it. So Jenny was kind enough to give me a present before we left, and it's a Stitch. Oh my gosh, he's so cute. I sleep with him every night to remind me of my Florida friend. Okay, so I think this was a stocking stuffer, I'm not really sure, but it says Lego Classics, so, and I'm assuming it's red theme, so I will be making some Legos in the near future. Yes. Also, from my great-grandma, She got me a $35 Target gift card. And then my friend from Seminole in gym class gave me $3. So that'll be going to my Target stuff when I go on a Target run eventually soon. My grandma, she was so nice because she knew it was possibly going to snow and stuff. Got me a girl power hat. I actually left this one at a plaza. It's Teca. It's a Mexican restaurant that's right across the street from her house. So she went over and asked for it back, and they gave it to her, and she also bought another one that's currently in the wash because I wore it yesterday in the snow. Also for my grandma, I love pushing, like literally pushing anything. She got, and I like unicorns too, so she got me a mixed keychain that will possibly go up in my locker. Thank you. And another thing that will possibly be going up in my locker from my best friend Katie in Florida is a dream catcher. It'll probably be going up in my locker too.
Sorry.
And then my grandma got me a camera. Yeah, camera. I'll take it out of the package. I've already used this.
For helping?
No. You need to stop. I've already used this. Just like to use it. I've already took pictures of my little sister. But it looks black on the camera, but it's actually a purple. It's a purple Nikon.
My favorite.
So, right now it's off, but it has two ways to zoom. So there's one right here, and there's one right here on the side, which I feel when holding your camera, I won't even though it has a recording feature, I wouldn't use this for videos. Because I don't want to do all that. I'll hook it up to my phone, then upload it. So I will just stick to doing videos. You can, when you're holding it, you hold it like this, almost. I haven't got my official holding yet, but I hold it like this. Unless the flash thing is up. If the flash thing is up, I go like this. But I like this because I have the finger here because for the taking pictures, and I have my thumb here for zoom, or I have my finger here for zoom. But I like it like this. More because it gives it a better support. But I also got a carrier for it, and SD cards and batteries, and from I don't remember. I think this was Anna. Yeah, Anna. She got me a tiny little bath bomb. It's seafoam, but it looks dark blue to you guys. Unless you can see the seafoam of it. Oh, there it is. There's the perfect seafoam. So, from my grandma, these came in a set, I believe. Since I'm a very fidgety person, she didn't get me fidget spinners. She got me a fidget cube, which is blue and camo. And then she got me a fidget sphere, which a fidget sphere, like, you basically, I'll show you. You take some, you see I have this, I push it to yellow, and you just push them along, I guess you could say. So, I just like to match the colors because it's fun that way, but, or you could just push it in if it's surrounded, I guess, but, and then my grandma got me an infinity cube. So basically it folds on and it never stops. And along with my camera, my grandma did not get this, so it was my Santa. Got me this selfie, like, miniature printer. Thing, and it's Wi-Fi certified. And it basically prints your pictures. And then we have the ink and paper set. So that's all what I got for Christmas. Thank you guys for watching, and we do this because us YouTubers do this because you request it, and then when we get stuff that you wish you got or something, I'm just saying this for protection of other YouTubers too. You guys go all off on us. Like, oh, you shouldn't have, like stuff like that. But we are told, you guys ask us, and then we do, and you guys get mad at us. So as I clean this up, I will be doing outro. Thank you guys for watching, and I knew this wasn't requested on my channel, but I figured it would be at some time. And so, I just use hate as productive criticism. So, I will be doing a house tour vlog next. Just let me get ready. Okay? Alright. Bye, dodos. Love ya.